artist showcasing my work in the corner, would you believe, of the Royal Windsor Racecourse. It's a private view tonight, and I'm showcasing my new collection, which are quite varied actually. There's some on canvas, which are very abstract, very textured. There's an amalgamation of colour moving up to another colour, as you can see in the Narduzzo garden. And there's very heavily textured paintings over there. And some are more linear down here. Yeah, I'm sort of obsessed with colour and colour theory, and I'm always challenged by colour, and I'd like to use it because I like to make people look at my paintings and feel good about themselves and feel happy. Thank you.
Hi, I'm an artist. My name is Sara Sherwood, and this is my work. I love what I do, and I'm really, really grateful to have a job that I enjoy. My motivation is capturing love, spirituality and joy in my art, and I want people to feel that when they own my pieces.
I make woodblock monoprints and watercolour paintings. I'm inspired by colour and pattern, particularly in gardens.